Okay, so we're going to be watching Caillou the Grown-Up Goes on a Date. Since there's a part two, I've re-watched it like when it came out, but anyway, without further ado, let's just get into it. There's Caillou.
You never did.
Sorry. Jeez.
I have big news.
What?
Mommy and Daddy, guess what it is?
A date.
Uh-oh. No, it's not.
Yeah, and it's really surprising. Who would go out with you? Somebody from Tinder, Daddy. Ah, figures. We're going out tonight. Her name's Becky. And I think I'm in love, Mommy and Daddy. Caillou, here's wedding bells.
Wedded wife?
Of course I do.
You may kiss the bride, Caillou.
Yahoo!
Is that what it is?
You're a great kisser, Caillou.
Yay! I'm a real good kisser.
Oh! Oh, what is that?
Yeah.
It's gonna pop, isn't it?
Daddy gave me a special name because I'm a special boy, Becky.
Cool. You know what you want to order?
There aren't a lot of options.
That's why you got stuck with
Caillou. I don't want to eat fish tonight.
Okay, then don't. You could try the pasta.
I don't want to eat pasta either. Or steak. I want pizza.
I don't think they have pizza here.
Well, I want it!
Gonna get dumped.
Like what, Becky?
Like a baby.
That's
of course.
No way to talk to your future husband, Becky.
I'm out of here.
Don't leave me, Becky.
You're a psycho, Caillou.
I'm
psycho, Caillou.
After Becky left, Caillou picked up a pizza and brought it home to Mommy and Daddy.
How was your date, Caillou?
She left before we ordered, Mommy.
Did she? Really? What'd you do to scare her off, Caillou?
I didn't do anything. She was mean. I really dodged a bullet, Daddy.
Really? You are a petulant jerk who throws temper tantrums.
I'm tired.
Yes.
I'm
exactly.
Tired of listening to this.
Tuck me into bed, Daddy.
No.
Tuck me into bed, Daddy.
No. Right now. Using threats, he gets his way. Okay, I think that's enough with the little brat who never grows up. By the way, if there's a part three, I will react to it now. Please subscribe, etc. Like, share, and thanks. Goodbye.